The Maserati is a little bit the big secret. It is based on the same chassis like the Enzo. Gearbox, engine is nearly the same. But this car is 100 kilograms heavier than the Enzo and has steel brakes. So we don't know what happened over one lap with the brakes. But this car looks that the aerodynamic is a little bit more developed. The car is much longer. So maybe that helps to make the car quick.
basically a race car for the road with a license plate holder, the Maserati MC12's bodywork has been fine-tuned for optimum aerodynamic efficiency. Everyone has high expectations. And in fact, the downforce is impressive, with the Maserati already scoring a win in the best average cornering G-forces. Driver Basseng is able to keep his foot planted on the accelerator in fast corners, and the result is impressive. 7 minutes 24.29 seconds. The only letdown is the steel brake disc, showing significant fade after a few laps. With a carbon ceramic solution, there could be room for improvement.